always see him as the same.
Oh no.
When we're with him.
Yeah, we see him very fun. Fun to talk to.
Yeah.
Especially for Monica.
I know. You, Steve?
No.
Chris? Chris, you've always had a good rapport, and that's, I appreciate that.
Yes, it does. It's a long train.
Let's say this. He called Joel and asked him, you know, said he wanted to go to concert. Mom, would Joel like to go?
Mom, where do I put this sucker?
Here, I'll take it. And so he picked it. It looked like it was going to be from midnight to 3 in the morning. Well, that was wrong. So they went to this concert. I don't even remember what it was, but truthfully, you know, Joel, I don't know.